Miguel Governor Okothobodo resumed duty, as court allowed police to detain another suspect over the murder of university student Sharon Ishino. Obodo, who is facing murder charges, had spent 34 days in custody before a Nairobi court released him on bail on Friday. He arrived at his office at 8 a.m., met county staff and the public before proceeding to a meeting. Meanwhile, a Kiambu court has allowed police to detain Grado Kithinokola, an employee of Migori County Government, for 10 days, as police conclude investigations. Hired Karakola, who was arrested in Migori Town on Friday before being transferred to Nairobi yesterday, is accused of hiring the car used by Sharon's killers. He appeared before Kiambu Chief Magistrate Patricia Jichowi, where detectives applied to hold him for 14 days. Sharon was Mr. Obodo's girlfriend. She was 7 months pregnant when she was murdered. Her killers abandoned her body in a forest in Homa Bay County on September 4. Investigating Officer Clement Mwangi told the court they needed 14 days to complete investigations. Mr. Mwangi told court the suspect had been adversely mentioned by some witnesses as being the one who hired the car that was used to ferry abductors from Migori to Rongo's Graka Hotel, where they kidnapped Sharon and Nation journalist Barakoda on September 3. Ms. Trojua said he escaped by jumping out of the moving vehicle at Nyangwaso Market on the Homa Bay Kisama Road.